Big stranger is watching you. Big stranger is watching you. Everything, everything. Whoa. That's a big word to be throwing around. But at last, or at last as we can get for now, the machine catches up with the ability to do an everything number on each person in a tech-capable geographic area. Makes you want to feel like a Hytalian out to Mongolia or someplace in the internet black hole, huh? This leads to error and then to adverse action. Remember, there is always ignominy. Where there is a community of any sort, there is economics. So, who does the surveillance? Forget about Big Brother. The only chance he has is boosting the IQ of sniffer dogs so they can keep up with the terrorists. So there's no Big Brother out there. At least not yet. Whoever's out there, they couldn't care less about you. They are merchants. All they care about is how they can make money off of you. I mean, if it were to be me, I would be concerned with how I could enrich you so that you could spend more wisely. But it's not me. No. It's the mindless merchant out there. The kind of guy, gal, or gizmo. Yeah, gizmo. 60% of the internet is not used by human beings. It's used by robots. And half of them are bad bots. At least half of them. Probably more. So, you know, it's the kind of guy, gal, or gizmo who doesn't care what the surveyed do, are, or are up to. As long as they can make money off of them. The doctrine they hold in common is that they prefer to enrich themselves at your expense, if not your demise. They are the untractable. The anonymous call. The unavailable number on the junk fax. The ones whose constituents or club members bought off elected officials, own the better lawyers, control the destabilizing factors of the so-called masses. They are the big stranger. And big stranger is watching you.